a second Bible reading. It's taken from 1 Corinthians, chapter 15, verses 51 to 58. Behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed. In a moment, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trump, for the trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible, and we shall be changed. For this corruptible must put on incorruption, and this mortal must put on immortality. So when this corruptible shall have put on incorruption, and this mortal shall have put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass the thing that is written, death is swallowed up in victory. O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, who giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much as ye know that your labor is not to be in the Lord. May the Lord bless us through the reading of his word in Jesus' name.
Let's turn our program to page 11. Father alone, tempted and tried, we oft made to wonder why it shall be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never molest, though in the wrong. When they are called and taken our love wrongs, it leaves our home so lonely and drear. Then do we wonder why others prosper, living so weakly, year after year. Faithful till death, says our loving master, a few more days we labor and wait. Toys of the road we then seem as nothing as we sweep through the beautiful days. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes from his soul in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We understand it all by Father alone will know all about it. Father alone will understand why. Cheer up, my brother. Live in the sunshine. You understand it all by and by.
14. Page 14. It's so sweet. Trust in Jesus. Just to take him at his word. Just to rest upon his promise. Just to know. Just see the Lord. I'm so glad I learned to trust thee, precious Jesus, Savior, friend, and I know that thou art with me, will be with me to the end. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I put him over and over. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace, trust him.
Thank you. We are all welcome in Jesus' name. As we all know that our mother in the law is not dead. Amen? But she is alive, she lives forever. She is with the Lord in glory, the Lord who loves her more than any of us, and the Lord who she loves more than any of us. She lives forever with the Lord. Amen. As Apostle Paul put it in 2 Timothy chapter 4, in verses 7 and 8. 2 Timothy chapter 4, verses 7 and 8. I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. I have kept the faith. Henceforth, there is laid up for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, shall give unto at that day, to me at that day. And not to me only, but unto all them also that love is appearing. Our mother in the Lord has fought a good fight. She has kept the faith, and she has gone to deal with the Lord. And here we are in the battlefield, and the Lord will help every one of us in Jesus' name. Tomorrow, Friday, 24th of April by 9 a.m, there will be line in state here at IBTC. By 10 a.m. there will be honorary service followed by interment, all at IBTC here. In our church, Ifalai Bible Church, we do have three important meetings every week. On every Sunday, we do have Sunday worship service by 8 a.m. We meet in our various district churches, and also we do have combined service here at IBTC. On every Monday, we do have Monday Bible study in all Ifalai district locations and satellite locations in the evening, and we do listen to undiluted word of God by our pastor. On Thursday, we do have Thursday revival and evangelism training service in the evening in all district church locations, and the Lord has been blessing us, and we know as we attend all these meetings, the Lord will bless your souls in Jesus' name. All national overseers, state overseers and Lagos reps are to wait and meet in Hall 1 after the service tonight. I will call on Pastor Emeka Izizi to come up now so that he can introduce our dignitaries to us. Thank you.
Here I have Mr. Samuel Kumuyi and his wife. Is the immediate younger brother of the general superintendent. And I also have Senator Akinfenwa. Senator Akinfenwa was AD leader in the Senate before he retired from the Senate. He is the elder statesman in the Akinfenwa Kumuyi family. He's here leading the family tonight. Praise the Lord. Say a better hallelujah. I told you that tonight is a night of rejoicing. So when I say praise the Lord, you respond very well. Praise the Lord! We have also with us tonight a man of God, a respected man of God. A man who has stood through thick and thin for the gospel in this country and outside. A man who has spoken for the Christian community as a whole. A man who is not afraid to be identified with standing for what Christ actually decrees. I'm talking of Bishop Mike Okonkwo, presiding bishop of the Redeemed Evangelical Mission, TREM. Bishop Okonkwo is also the former president of the Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria. He's here with us tonight. And we have representatives from very great ministries. We have here standing in for Reverend Dr. Daniel Olukoya of the Mountain of Fire Miracles Ministry. He's represented here tonight by Pastor Akindele Solomon. Pastor Akindele Solomon representing Reverend Olukoya. We also have the Venerable Dr. B.O. Okunuga. Venerable Okunuga is Anglican Archdeacon of Idimo, Lagos West Diocese. We are in his area and he's here with us tonight. We have here with us the Reverend Yahaya. The Reverend Yahaya, Right Reverend Yahaya is the Anglican Bishop of Jalingo in Taraba State. And is also here representing the Taraba State Governor. Praise the Lord. And I have the honor also of introducing Professor Oyewole Tomori. Professor Tomori is Vice Chancellor of Redeemer's University. And he's here tonight representing CEO of the Redeemed Christian Mission, Pastor Adeboye, is representing Pastor Adeboye here tonight. And we have the CEO of the Foursquare Ministry here with us tonight. The Reverend Badejo is here with us tonight. I told you that we have very many men of God here tonight. We have Elder Ezekiele Akinkube, who is from the Apostolic Faith, is here tonight. We have many other representatives that I can't really have all the time to name just now. But let me mention two special people. One of them from Africa, and the other one from Europe. Here.